So, next to it is an extremist video.